the logs that I sold this winter, if I had sold the same load of logs in 1995, say, that load of logs would have put $3,200 in my pocket. The logs that I sent this winter, I put $1,600 in my pocket. In the same span of time, you know, a chainsaw's gone from $750 to over $1,000. Diesel fuel is more than twice the price. A jug of chain oil has gone from $5 to $15. But the price on our logs is half of what we were getting back then.